His address was death row.
Prison's a bad place, full of death and hatred and pain and misery.
Now living in Idaho, meet the first man ever freed by DNA evidence. Guilty till proven innocent. Tonight, live at 10 on today's Channel 6.